banners commemorating a historic season of Northern Colorado women's basketball.
Hicks is able to lay it in with a right hand. Lays it up around and in. Rebound to the Bears. Savannah Smith pushing. Pulls the trigger right side wing. Good! Her first point of the night. It's 16-10 Northern Colorado. Northern Colorado down for the first time. Chapman, she'll drive all the way in and lay it home. 39-36. Kine, she's going to drive low and scoop up a shot from the right block. Northern Colorado takes a three-point lead to the locker room. Led to Walker for a three. Good! She's got a career high in points. There's a lay-in by Hintz off the feed from Ledger Walker out high. The drive by Britt and for tie it again as she lays it in. Here's Smith off the dribble, into the paint, to the rack with the left hand, lays it in. Hintz with a bounce pass inside to Meyer. She'll lay it in. Ledger Walker three is good. Handoff goes to Savannah Smith with a drive to the left and a lay-in off the window. Northern Colorado will move to 1-2. Jenny Hoot, as the head coach, has her first victory, defeating the Pioneers 74-66.